Hi, I'm Dr. Venkatesh. I'm a consultant neonatologist. Now, my friend, fellow, has intubated the child and he wants to confirm whether the tube is in the trachea or in the esophagus. And it is a difficult intubation. As you see, that the ultrasound is done with the probe placed in the supraostral space and the marker facing up. It's a longitudinal view. And you can see on the ultrasound machine how I asked him actually just to move the tube in and out, and you can appreciate that. Yeah, how beautifully. I'll just show you. Yeah, you can see this is the vertebra, and anterior to the vertebra the tube is moving. That is the esophagus. What you see anterior to the vertebra is the esophagus, and I just asked him to do to and fro movement, and it is just anterior to the esophagus, and the tube is in the esophagus. So immediately ask him to remove the endotracheal duct. Remove it faster. Yeah. Now you can see that it is removed, and then we are trying actually for reintubation. Thank you so much. This is very important, that you know, confirmation of the endotracheal tube, whether it is properly in the trachea or not. It is a very best view. Anybody can do on the longitudinal view, where you can see the vertebra. Immediately after the vertebra, if you see the tube, and that is the tube is in the esophagus, not in the trachea. Thank you so much.